First ever lead guitar gig.
Oh dear.
This is his second.